Show.
Boats, boats, boats. For hundreds of years, the Mr. Men and Little Misses have used boats to sail upon the waters of the world. Some people have employed boats for naughty purposes, while others have enjoyed taking to the sea upon a luxurious ocean liner. To the good people of Dillydale, there is no more enjoyable pastime than that of boating.
Good morning, Dillydale! I'm Mr. Happy!
And I'm Miss Sunshine!
Wonderful! Next up, our special feature on sailing with our very own Miss Whoops! Hello, Miss Whoops!
Ahoy!
I didn't know you could sail, Miss Whoops!
Of course! I'm a trained professional!
It seems awfully complicated!
Not at all! Today I'm going to show you how to sail, along with my first mate, Mr. Quiet! You'll see just how easy sailing can be. Let's start by introducing you to the different sails on a boat. This one here is the,
What's the main sail?
The main sail. And this one is the...
What's
the spinnaker! But more important than knowing the names of the sails is being able to tie a knot. Without a good knot, your sails would be... carried off by the wind. Not to worry. We'll just have to unfurl this one here. I guess I should brush up on my knots. Sailing without those sails is going to require a little know-how. Oops! Of course, no boat should ever leave port without having a maritime-approved life belt. But then, without sails and rope and a first mate, you're sunk. Which brings me to the most important piece of equipment to have on board. A ship-to-shore radio. Hello, Dillydale Rescue. How's your day going? This is Miss Whoops. We seem to be having some technical difficulties. Whoops.
Looks like you're having a little trouble, Miss Whoops.
Oh, no. Nothing out of the ordinary.
Well, that certainly was an informative piece.
It certainly was. Makes me want to go sailing right now. Just not with Miss Whoops.
Well, that's all the time we have today. Join us tomorrow for a very special cooking segment with Mr. Messy.
Oh, I'll have to remember to bring an extra apron.
Or two. All that and more on
Good Morning, Dillydale.
Mr. Lazy, it'll be fun.
I don't know. Boating seems like a lot of work.
Oh, I'll do all the rowing. You don't have to worry about a thing.
Really?
Abso-positively.
Now that's an offer I can't refuse.
Do you need an umbrella?
No.
How about a can opener?
Did you bring any jelly deals?
No, but I brought a manatee.
Hi.
Don't take it personally. He's very shy.
That's okay. I'll just be chilling out over here.
Okay, and I'll be rowing over here. Oh, I love to row my boat to keep us all afloat, float. There's nothing like the sea. It's fun for you and me. To keep us all afloat, float.
Mr. Scatterbrain, you gonna sing the whole time?
Oh, yes. It keeps me on course, don't you know? Oh, I love to row my boat to keep us all afloat, float. There's nothing like the sea. It's fun for you and me. To row my boat to keep us all afloat, float.
Mr. Scatterbrain, I thought you said we were only going for a short ride.
We are.
But we're in the South Pole.
No wonder it's so chilly. I think I took a wrong turn at Tahiti.
This doesn't mean I'm going to have to help us row home, does it?
Oh, no. Relax. Enjoy the trip. Okay, let's start again, but this time, let's sing it in a round. Polar bears up front. I love to row my boat to keep us all afloat, float. There's nothing like the sea, it's fun for you and me.
Suddenly my stomach feels really, really tickly.
Don't look at me!
That's Captain Stubborn to you, Miss Calamity.
Yes, Captain Stubborn, don't you think we should steer clear of these icebergs? We could hit one, which would tear a hole in the side of the ship.
There's no way a little ice is going to damage my great big ship. It's made of steel.
Oh, no, I knew it.
Knew what?
That we'd hit an iceberg and sink.
We are not sinking.
But Mr. Stubborn...
It's Captain Stubborn. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going to retire to my cabin.
Come on, everyone, to the lifeboats.
Landlubbers.
Oh, no.
Captain Stubborn, save me. The ship's about to go under.
For the last time, Miss Calamity, we are not sinking.
Oh, I love to run my boat to keep us all afloat. There's nothing like the sea. It's fun for you and me. Hello, Miss Calamity. What you doing?
I'm sinking.
Ooh, that sounds like fun. Hey, how would you like to come for a ride in our boat?
Oh, indeed I would. Mr. Scatterbrain, you're a lifesaver.
And you're a backing singer. Oh, I love to row my boat. To keep us all afloat, float. There's nothing like the sea. Cheap singing!
Ah, boats. Could there be a more enjoyable way to take to the water? So the next time you go boating, do remember to be considerate to your fellow boaters, whomever they might be.